morning, boys and girls. I think you see we have a very special guest with us today. I want to introduce to you our current Miss Mississippi, Miss Jasmine Murray, and she is here to talk to you about a very important thing that she thinks is something that you all need to know about. So, first of all, can you all say welcome to Dana Road?
Thank you. it's a stimulant, and it has a rush that speeds up the heart rate and increases the blood pressure to make you kind of feel good inside. And it's very, very addictive. But it's not good for you at all. That's not something you want to put in your body, because you don't want to be addicted to anything, do you?
No.
We know that being addicted to something means that you kind of just can't stop. You just want more of it. But things like this, cigarettes are not good to be addicted to. So let's talk about what cigarettes can do to you, okay? So guess what? They can cause difficulty in breathing and also wheezing. So everybody take a really nice deep breath for me.
College.
Everyone wants to go to college. Give yourself a hand. Yes. And I believe good money, making sure that you're putting it in the right place. So let's also talk about a few more reasons why people smoke. Anybody ever heard of peer pressure? No? Okay, well, peer pressure is basically your peers trying to get you to do something. And there's negative peer pressure and there's positive peer pressure. So we can all agree that negative peer pressure is probably your peers trying to get you to do something that's not so good, right? Yeah? But positive peer pressure is your peers trying to get you to do something good, like study, right? Okay. So sometimes that's the reason why people smoke, why teenagers smoke even, because they feel like they'll be cool and like people will like them if they do something that everyone else is doing. Have you ever felt like that? Someone else is doing something or someone else looks cool, so you want to kind of do it too? Oh, that's good. That's good. No. Well, it's always important to be an individual. You don't have to do everything that everyone else is doing just to fit in. You guys understand that? Because guess what? We were all made different. We were all made to be individual and unique. So that means we don't have to just do everything everyone else is doing just because it seems cool. Because smoking, we know, is not cool, right? So if we see someone smoking and they try to get us to do it, what are we going to say?
No!
No! That's right. Good job. Okay. Also, we talked about a little bit earlier, it makes you look grown up. Okay? Because smoking, as you know, is a grown-up decision. You're not really allowed to smoke until you're an adult. And even then, it's still not good for you. But sometimes people do it because they think, oh, I'll look older, I'll look like an adult, I'll look cool. But it's not cool, okay? It's not healthy, it's not cool, it's not really fun. So we're not going to smoke, right?
No.
Let's say it. We hear you say it. We're not going to smoke. Science and computers, things like that. Yeah? So that
girls, what do we say to Miss Jasmine?
Thank you!
We thank you very much. We're excited that you came, and we certainly know that everyone learned a little something new today. So we want to say thank you for visiting today.